Hello, everybody. We're no longer in India. I'm actually in Bulgaria right now. We went to the beach and I saw this abandoned resort that was being half built. It's pretty cool. It's probably my first ever bando vlog. Alright, this is a pretty fucking huge place. Look at this. We actually have aerial shots of it. We're gonna try to find a way around. It looks like there's a dead end here. There's just a cliff and unfinished buildings. And I actually, on my way here, I ran into two guys living in one of the abandoned homes. And it was weird because the house looked pretty much abandoned, but the inside was just really well kept. Like there was a nice bed in there and kitchen and stuff. This is so cool. There it is. All right, here we are. Building number one. It definitely does not look safe to go into. Doesn't look like anything's actually gonna collapse just yet. You should never be too careful. There's just like a staircase to heaven right there. Oh, look at that. This is, we're gonna probably have like pipes and stuff. Pretty sick. Now, I don't know if I trust myself going on the stairs. So I don't know any history on this place yet, but I will definitely do some research when time comes. Oh, look at that. They have like window frames ready. Oh, wow. Yeah, whatever was here. I really want to watch the ceiling here because I don't know this building. Like, I know other abandoned places, but it looks like a sign or something collapsed here. I don't know what that is, but I love the style of it so far. Oh, these nice things. All right, I'm gonna try to get on top of one of the buildings and call it a exploration day because this is pretty sketchy already. Oh, okay, so I think this is actually gonna be a pool. You have this like thing here and you have a, or a garden, who knows. All right, I'm gonna take the stairs. Hope for the best. There's a lot of wires just sticking out, so I want to be careful. These stairs don't have any support under them. It's just like a slab of cement like this, so that's kind of concerning. Oh shit, this wasn't even opened yet. Wow, look at that. The tiles, I think. Try to have you guys see. Oh yeah, these are tiles. Yeah, or not tiles, but like, this is meant for a wall of some kind. Literally not even opened. That's crazy. Oh, they're already installing the window things here. This is building was, it's not a really big drop, so that's good. Look at that. Look at that view. So far, we don't have any security coming after me, so that's a... Oh, there's a spiral staircase? Shit. Jesus, this place was gonna be nice. They have like this giant open space there. Oh, look at that. It was built right on a cliff. That is actually like kind of dangerous because if a landslide happens here, everybody's fucked. Two for when we get to the top of this thing is, oh, this is it. Looks like the top. Yeah, but goal number two is to get the drone out after the spiral, I guess, and drone myself standing on a rooftop or something because that's, you know, classic cliche epic B-roll shot right there. I'm pretty high up. This is pretty wild right now. This is the very top of the resort building right now. And as you can tell, it was getting somewhere, but didn't get there. Hold on, maybe we can do this. I would stand there. You know, you can only live once, but I don't know how strong these rooftops are, that's the issue. I don't know where I would set up the drone too. I'll have to find a better spot. Ah, but this is the best spot because you're in very... I don't know any history on this building. I don't know how long it's been... How long ago it was made. I don't know if Bulgaria even gets snow, so I don't know if these rooftops are even meant to support a lot of weight. So... A little uneasy just jumping into this, but... We can do it from here. And get something cool. Alright. Let's make this shit happen. Here we go. There's the drone.
Alright, let's ignore whatever warning this thing is giving me. Oh, fuck, I'm actually just realized how stuck I am right now. All right, this is the staircase. That's the bottom. Do I actually walk across this one more time? All right, and 1, 2, 3, there we go. All right, that was a nice exploration though. Hopefully, later today, I will check out an abandoned island with an abandoned fisherman's school and a bunch of buildings on it. I don't know how hard it's gonna be to get into, but so far this one was pretty easy to get into, so I hope all the other bandos here in Bulgaria are just as easy to get into and no security.
Broad Street, yeah, we met over sake. Might have started off rocky and ruined our first day. But last night, finally called me, I ran straight through the lobby, I couldn't keep the weight. And I know that you like your space with your one room.
At the end of the video, make sure to like this, subscribe, so I know you guys want to see more of abandoned Bulgaria, or any kind of abandoned building, or cinematic videos, or travel stuff, or just behind the scenes of a lot of my media work that I do for clients and stuff, or maybe even tutorials on some either basics or advanced camera stuff. Anything you want, we'll make it happen. Thanks for watching my vlog attempt. I'll attempt to make another one soon.